This one goes out to all the people who are struggling right now. I got you. Rather emotional, strong, deep, harsh, or even controversial. In the end, I want to share a connection that's universal. When it comes down to it, people want to make a last impression, really, and just like any of you, trying to find a suitable way for self-expression. And I hope to reach different people with this kind of versatility. Honestly, I must thank him for giving me this ability. I'm a Christian rapper, and I hope that I serve him for this music. There's many ways to praise God, and I want to for this music. He sent his son to die for me and for you. A faithful witness is what I choose to be. So thank you, Lord, and thank you for giving me this incredible opportunity. That's why I feel so flattered. Because just like you, I'm unique. I hope that you can tell from the way that I speak. You see, there's no criticism in my verses. Why would I want to take something meaningful and make it worthless? But how you look at it is really up to you. After all, this is my personal view. The best songs serve as a reminder of where people see themselves when they hear it. I often imagine the day they truly hear it and connect with my lyrics, cause then I would know when they become a part of the spirit. I'll know because I'll hear it. Kind of like Joshua, what he once said: don't ever give up faith in what you believe in.